4894B. Second hour, Friday, May 24, 1968. For jazz, Willis Conover in Washington, D.C., with the Voice of America Jazz Hour. Tonight, Jackie McLean, alto sax, and Ornette Coleman, trumpet, with Lamont Johnson at the piano, Scott Holt, bass, and Billy Higgins, drums. New and Old Gospel.
Thank you.
Strange as it Seems, written by Ornette Coleman, played by Jackie McLean, alto sax, and Ornette Coleman, trumpet. The Voice of America Jazz Hour. Now, Jackie McLean and Ornette Coleman play McLean's four-part composition, Lifeline.
Thank you.
That was Jackie McLean's Lifeline. McLean on alto sax, Ornette Coleman, trumpet, Lamont Johnson, piano, Scott Holt, bass, and Billy Higgins, drums. The Voice of America, Jazz Hour. Ornette Coleman's Old Gospel, with Ornette Coleman on trumpet, Jackie McLean, alto sax, Lamont Johnson, piano, Scott Holt, bass, Billy Higgins, drums. Willis Conover speaking. This is The Voice of America Jazz Hour.